And a fresh search is underway for missing mum Samantha Murphy. In response to information from several sources, police launched a significant search in bushland 30 k's southwest of Ballarat. Police are now using cadaver dogs for the first time in their investigation. 22-year-old Patrick Stevenson has been charged with the alleged murder of Ms. Murphy. He'll face court in August.